Hello people of YouTube, and I am doing a weekly blog video that I have to do for dance class. Here's what I'll be talking about in my blog. The first thing I'll be talking about is Southeastern versus Bacon from this past Saturday, and know what the final score was. And also, I'll be talking about in my blog what I'll be doing this week. And finally, what I'll be talking about in my blog is what's coming up in Southeastern Athletics. My first topic is Southeastern versus Bacon from this past Saturday. And here's the final score from this past Saturday's game at home. The final score was Southeastern 53, Bacon 7. Moving on to my next topic. I'm not going to do much this week, but here's what I'll be doing this week. I'll be going to school and doing my radio shifts from 8 to 9 on Monday and Wednesdays. That's 8 to 9 on Monday and Wednesdays. And you can listen to me on the internet from 8 to 9. You just have to go to u92fm.sc.edu, and at the top of the homepage there is a listen live button. You push that and you'll be listening to me from 8 to 9 on Monday evenings. And here what else I'll be doing in this week. I have to go on more sometime this week. I don't know when, but I do know acting on. And on Saturday, I'll be going to a football game. Southeastern plays at home Saturday. I'll give you the team who they're playing in just a bit. Now, I bet that's my next topic I'm moving on to right now. As I mentioned just a few minutes ago, Southeastern is playing at home again at 3 o'clock versus Southern Nazarene University. That's Southern Nazarene University at 2 p.m. But if you want to come earlier, we have a tailgate at 11. Tailgate runs from 11 to halftime. From 11 a.m. until halftime. Game starts at 2. Tailgate starts at 11. And here's what else is happening in Southeastern Athletics. The men's golf team is going to Palm Beach, Florida tomorrow. They'll be playing golf in Palm Beach, California. At Palm Beach, Florida, tomorrow. In women's sports, the women's volleyball team will be playing on Tuesday at 7 p.m. Once again, that's the women's volleyball team plays on Tuesday at 7 p.m. And the rodeo team, I don't know if it's men's or women's, so forgive me on that. The rodeo team is on Thursday at Oklahoma State. That's where they'll be at. Once again, that's the rodeo team, Southeastern rodeo team. They'll be at Oklahoma State University. It's OSU for short. And that'll be on Thursday. That is the rodeo team. I'll be going to Oklahoma State University, or OSU for short, on Thursday. And in women's sports, the volleyball team on Thursday will be going to East Central. And still in women's sports. This is the women's women's tennis. They'll be playing on Friday at Plano, Texas. And finally, in the men's tennis, they'll be playing also in Plano. And they are playing also on Friday. Once again, men's and women's tennis are playing at Plano on Friday. I'll repeat that one more time. Men's and women's tennis will be playing at Plano on Friday. Well, that's it for my blog, and that's it for the Southeastern Athletic schedule for this week. I will have a new Southeastern Athletic schedule for you next week. For now, this is Thomas Holcomb signing off. Goodbye, and I'll see you next week with a new vlog.